Yo, welcome back. This is a video response to the video of Big Doris. He's asking us to show us a game that we think is underrated. So this is my underrated game. I think deserves way more credit than people are giving it or even knowing it. And that is the PSP game Spectral Phase Generation. It is a beat-em-up game for the PSP. As you can see here, it's in the style of Guilty Gear. So it's spirits, 2D, you know, handwritten. It's not a triple-A game, but it's still a cool game. There are the characters of the game's Spectral Generation or Spectral Generation, I don't know. I have one of the games that's called Generation of Chaos, and a little bit an RPG action game, still. RTS game also. But this is an awesome game. Like I said, it's a little bit like Guilty Gear. You have these weird characters with, you know, one has a sword, of course a samurai, one is a demon or an angel or a devil, all kinds of weird Guilty Gear think of characters. The moves are also a little bit, you know, the same. Attacking, defending, super moves, special moves, nothing special, but I really like the art of the game. I don't think you can see it clearly. These are the characters you can play with. They're just, you know, 12 characters. That's a little bit, but it's, you know, I love, really love the art. These are two of the main characters, you know. I really like the art, I really like the game. It was only 15 euros when I bought it. So if you see this game, you should definitely buy it if you love 2D games. And I think this is way underrated and unappreciated game, and I think almost no one has it. So check you back later.